DC. This club brings back a lot of memories. This is the first place I ever played when I came into the city. I'm sure all of us have probably played here countless times. It's a great fucking room. Alright, this next tune is off of our new record, Libertad. It's called The Last Fight. It's a real kind of special song. And I think you sort of get the idea that when you hear it and when the record comes out, you'll be able to dissect it a little bit more. So enjoy it. Trip on it a little bit.
Like I'm back in shape, like
Thank you. When we were writing this song, this next one, it had this groove. This dark funk, 70s sort of nasty sexual groove, and it sort of gave me this feeling like being in Hollywood when you're driving down Santa Monica Boulevard or something. You're looking out your window and you're seeing all these transvestites out there looking for a gig, and you're wondering, you know, what's going on in their mind, what's going on in the people's minds as they're driving by looking for some fun, and that's kind of what this this tune is about. It's called Get Out the Door. From our first record. This is definitely one that all of you know. And it goes like this. One, two, three, four.
been gone, been long here, long gone. I fell to pieces, I'm falling. I fell to pieces, and I'm still falling.
First single, She Builds Quick Machines.
One, two, three.
Your little secret will be safe.
Thank you.